From this lab come the most famous photographs of Tesla, sitting under the lightings from his coils, reading a book. It is actually a collection of 68 multiple exposure photographs created by Century Magazine photographer Dickerson Alley. It is still a mystery what book Tesla is holding in his hands. Having researched Tesla's personality, artistic and philosophical interest, based on the style of his writings and his way of life, I am absolutely certain that what he is holding is I Ching, Book of Changes, opened on hexagram 51.